Welcome to a small little tip about cleanup and how it looks differently on HarmonyOS in contrast to EMUI on my Mate XS or Magic UI on the Honor 50. So we have the cleanup tool here on the Honor 50, and it allows you to see first of all the storage that you have and clean up junk files, WeChat, app data, unused apps, residential files and so on, and also duplicates. Duplicates, I can click on cleanup, or I can go in here manually and choose whatever I want to. But it's a bit cumbersome because you can see here, maybe here, that I get a list, but I have to choose manually. And if the list is long, you have to scroll and choose which document to remove, which is a bit of cumbersome. Here's the Mate XS. It's basically the same as on Magic UI. You have, how do you get to the cleanup tool? You go to your file manager, you have this little brush here, you click on it and you get to the cleanup tool. It basically looks exactly the same. You go in here and you can like choose, here's the videos for example, and have the long list. I have to click everything that I want to delete, or I have to click on cleanup, which will delete everything. But sometimes I only want to delete duplicate videos or music files, but not images or documents or something like this, and not possible here on EMUI 11 or a Magic UI 4.1 something. What is it? Magic UI 4.2. So what we can do on HarmonyOS is interesting. First of all, in the file manager itself, you don't find the cleanup tool. When you go to recents, you find this cleanup brush at the top here. If you click on this, it starts a more intelligent cleanup manager that gives you also the storage that you used, how much it's used, cleanup junk files, cleanup old screenshots, free up with one click, or cleanup large files here, or sync the gallery, which will also clean up a lot of space. As you can see here, if I sync stuff, photos and videos to the cloud instead of having them stored here. This is one cleanup tool. The other one is accessible via the settings, storage, cleanup. And this is the cleanup manager that's very similar to this one here. As you can see here, looks almost identical. Some different icons here as well, but they also optimized stuff like duplicate files. I have also the cleanup button here, but I can click on this and now I have the option to say, okay, I have here others and yeah, I want to clean them up, or videos. And I have duplicates here. I want to clean them up. I have like a checkbox there. I can choose it and it will clean up all but one file that will stay here automatically. And I can click delete and then it has deleted them. The same goes for others. You can see it's automatically choosing, especially useful if I have a very long list of files. And yeah, it helps cleaning up specific categories of files like audio, images, documents or others. And now I can delete those files here, have more free storage. Isn't that a cool feature? I really like this improvement on HarmonyOS, and I think it's a nice little improvement. This here, by the way, is the newest version of HarmonyOS running on the P50 Pro. So it is, let's check, maybe I get an update, 2.00. But it has another number here as well, 2.00225. And this, by the way, also not only optimized the camera, but also fixed installation of split APKs, Xapks as well, which is, I think, a nice, cool addition to this new version of HarmonyOS 2.00225. So that's everything for this little video. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Until the next time. Bye.